guys, welcome to another vlog. So today we brought Milo to his checkup. So Milo is probably so scared right now. He has a little separation anxiety. He backed up from the doctor when the doctor wanted to bring him into the clinic. Sorry about that. But yeah. Now we're just waiting for him, waiting for the
appointment's results. Only 20 minutes, and then we're gonna schedule his surgery.
Yep. Hey guys, so it's currently 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm honestly just gonna change into leggings because I don't want to go like this to the appointment. But basically, today's the day we're gonna drop off Milo to his appointment to get surgery. So yeah, you look energetic, huh? How you feeling this morning, my good? Excited? Nervous?
This guy.
No one knows where he is. We're about to enter the place right now. Everybody's in the car.
Hey guys, so it is currently 12 o'clock. We haven't heard anything from Milo. She's really sad about him here. But we haven't heard anything. Hopefully the surgery is going really good. But
this is all we have of him.
Milo's records.
Milo's records.
But everything is in here, all his paperwork. So if they said an incident happened, I have... I have everything in there. We dropped him off this morning, so we couldn't get his reaction, but he started a barking party. Like, he's already, like, barking at this other dog, and, like, every other dog there started barking, like,
and anything. All the other dogs were, like, big.
Yeah, and they were babies, and they were babies. Like, that was freaking huge. There was a one-year-old dog up here to me, and I was like, but. Yeah. So we're just currently waiting. He probably will be done and stabled. Hopefully by 5 p.m. today. We dropped him off at 8 o'clock this morning. And we're just waiting for a call back. So, yeah.
Yeah, it's just super quiet in the house.
Yeah.
And when you come in, no one runs to you.
Thunder doesn't run to you. He sleeps. But Thunder's really enjoying his day without Milo. But I'm going to show you guys where he is right now.
He's over here in Jenny's room. He's really enjoying his day off, aren't you?
Yes. How's your day without Milo? It's going good, right? I think he's annoyed that I'm here. Lunchtime's coming soon, bud. Okay. So, over here, we have the other one relaxing the day without Milo. Over there, little princess. She's taking a nap. Supposedly she was practicing the cello, but I guess not. So yeah, that's just them two enjoying the day off without Milo. But yeah, it's just really quiet because we're used to like Milo jumping around, wanting to go outside, and he's just not here. And it's just, we're making lasagna. So yeah.
Because Milo loves lasagna.
Oh, shut up.
Here it is, a lasagna. Mm. We're gonna make garlic bread.
Milo would have wanted this.
You can eat it for him. I don't think he can eat regular food because he is getting teeth extraction, guys.
We're the worst parents ever.
No. And he's also getting neutered, so he's having double the surgery. Hey guys, so I just got the phone call about Milo, and
the news is that he is completely fine. He did really good during his surgery, during everything. So I'm just waiting on Jen when she comes back with my dad so we can go up to the clinic and get him and come home and see how he is.
There's a little shaved spot here. That's where his IV catheter was.
Okay.
Just
so you know. Okay.
All right.
Hey, thank you.
Guys, I hate to be a bully, but that is so small. Right now he's a little calm, drowsy. I have his medicines in my bag. He's very drowsy right now. He's not usually like this in the car.
Hey guys, we're just gonna close out today's video. It is the day after Milo's surgery. He's doing really good. Last night, me and Jen had to sleep downstairs with him. It was a little bit of a mess, but he's doing really good today. His phone is the only thing that's bothering him, really. But other than that, he's doing excellent. Guys, wanna close out today's video? Me.